Hello guys, welcome to keycybr. For more updates related to cyber security, please stay tuned with keycybr and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for new updates. Today we will see about some forensic tools. Those are free versions also and paid versions also. So let's see what it exactly mean by digital forensics. Digital forensics is a process of preservation, identification, extraction and documentation of computer evidence which can be used by the court of law. There are many tools that help you to make this process simple and easy. This application provides complete report that can be used for legal procedures. There are some tools which I have mentioned in the video tutorial. Please go through this. Those are very important tools for investigator and forensics experts. So first one is ProDiscover Forensics. ProDiscover Forensic is a computer security app that allows you to locate all the data on a computer disk. It can protect evidence and create quality reports for the use of a legal procedures. This tool allows you to extract EXIF, that is exchangeable image file format, information from JPEG file. Some features of ProDiscover Forensics are: this product support Windows, Mac, Linux file system. You can preview and search for suspicious files quickly. It creates a copy of the entire suspected disk to keep the original evidence safe. This tool helps you to see the internet history. You can import or export .dd format images. It enables you to add comments of evidence of your interest. ProDiscover Forensics supports VMware to run a captured image. You can download ProDiscover Forensics from www.prodiscover.com. Second one is Sleuth Kit, that is autopsy. Sleuth Kit is a Windows-based utility tool that makes forensics analysis computer system easier. These tools allow you to examine your hard drive and smartphone. Some features of the Sleuth Kit are: you can identify activity using a graphical interface effectively. This application provides analysis for emails. You can group files by their type to find all documents or images. It displays a thumbnail of images to quick view pictures. You can tag files with the arbitrary tag names. The Sleuth Kit enables you to extract data from call logs, SMS, contacts, etc. It helps you to flag files and folders based on path and name. You can download Sleuth Kit from www.sleuthkit.org. Third one is Kane. Kane is a Ubuntu-based application that offers a complete forensic environment that provides a graphical interface. This tool can be integrated into existing software tools as a module. It automatically extracts a timeline from a RAM. Some of the features of Kane are: it supports the digital investigator during the four phases of the digital investigation. It offers a user-friendly interface. You can customize features of Kane. This software offers numerous user-friendly tools. You can download Kane from www.kane-live.net. Fourth one is Paladin. Paladin is a Ubuntu-based tool that enables you to simplify a range of forensics tasks. It provides more than 100 useful tools for investigating any malicious material. These tools help you to simplify your forensics tasks quickly and effectively. Some of the features of Paladin are: it provides both 64 and 32-bit versions. This tool is available on a USB thumb drive. This toolbox has open source tools that help you to search for the required information effortlessly. This tool has more than 33 categories that assist you in accomplishing a cyber forensic task. You can download Paladin from about link sumuri.com/software/paladin. Fifth one is Encase. Encase is an application that helps you to recover evidence from hard drive. It allows you to conduct an in-depth analysis of files to collect proof like documents, pictures, etc. Some of the features of Encase are: you can acquire data from numerous devices including mobile phones, tablets, etc. It enables you to proceed complete reports for maintaining evidence integrity. You can quickly search, identify as well as prioritize evidence. In case Forensic help you to unlock encrypted evidences. It automates the preparation of evidence. You can perform deep and triage, that is severity and priority of defects analysis. You can download Encase from www.guidancesoftware.com/encaseforensics. Sixth one is SansSift. SansSift is a computer forensic distribution based on Ubuntu. It provides a digital forensics and incident response examination facility. Some of the features of SansSift are, it can work on a 64-bit operating system. This tool helps users to utilize memory in a better way. It automatically updates the DFIR, that is Digital Forensics and Incident Response package. You can install it via Sift CLI. CLI means Command Line Interface Installer. This tool contains numerous latest forensics tools and techniques. You can download SansSift from forensics.sans.org/community/downloads. Seventh one is FTK Imager. FTK Imager is a forensics toolkit developed by Access Data that can be used to get evidence. It can create copies of data without making changes to the original evidence. This tool allows you to specify criteria like file size, pixel size, and data type to reduce the amount of irrelevant data. Some of the features of FTK Imager are, it provides a wizard-driven approach to detect cybercrime. This program offers better visualization of data using a chart. You can recover passwords from more than 100 applications. It has an advanced and automated data analysis facility. FTK Imager helps you to manage reusable profiles for different investigation requirements. It supports pre- and posting processing refinement. You can download FTK Imager from accessdata.com/products/services/forensics-toolkit. Eighth one is Magnet RAM Capture. Magnet RAM Capture records the memory of a suspected computer. It allows investigator to recover and analyze valuable items which are found in a memory. Some of the features of the Magnet RAM Capture are, you can run this app while minimizing overwritten data in memory. It enables you to export captured memory data and upload it into analysis tools like Magnet Axiom and Magnet IF. This application supports a vast range of Windows operating systems. Magnet RAM Capture supports RAM acquisition. You can download Magnet RAM Capture from www.magnetforensics.com. Resources: RAM Capture. Ninth one is X-Ways Forensics. X-Ways Forensics is a software that provides a work environment for computer forensics examiners. This program is support disk cloning and imaging. It enables you to collaborate with other people who have this tool. Some of the features of X-Ways Forensics are, it has ability to read partitioning and file system structures inside and .dd image files. You can access disk RAIDs. It means redundant array of independent disks and more. It automatically identifies lost or deleted partitions. This tool can easily detect NTFS, that is New Technology File System, and ADS, that is Alternate Data Streams. X-Ways Forensics support bookmarks or annotations. It has the ability to analyze remote computers. You can view and edit binary data by using templates. It provides write protection for maintaining data authenticity. You can download X-Ways Forensics from www.xways.net/forensics. 10th one is Wireshark. Wireshark is a tool that analyzes a network packet. It can be used for network testing and troubleshooting. This tool helps you to check different traffic going through your computer system. Some of the features of Wireshark are, it provides rich VoIP, that is voice over internet protocol analysis. Capture files compressed with gzip can be decompressed easily. Output can be exported to XML, that is extensible markup language, CSV, that is comma separated values, file or plain text. Live data can be read from the network, Bluetooth, ATM, USB, etc. Decryption support for numerous protocols that include IPsec, that is Internet Protocol Security, SSL, that is Secure Socket Layer, and WEP, that is wired equivalent privacy. You can apply intuitive analysis coloring rules to the packet, allows you to read or write file any format. You can download Wireshark from www.wireshark.org. 11th one is registry recon. Registry recon is a computer forensics tool used to extract, recover and analyze registry data from Windows OS. This program can be used to efficiently determine external devices that have been connected to any PC. Some of the features of registry recon are: it supports Windows XP, Vista, 7, 8, 10 and other operating system. This tool automatically recovers valuable NTFS data. You can integrate it with the Microsoft Disk Manager utility tool. Quickly mount all VSCs, that is volume shadow copies, VSCs within a disk. This program rebuilds the active registry database. You can download registry recon from arsenalrecon.com/products. 12th one is volatility framework. Volatility framework is a software for memory analysis and forensics. It helps you to test the runtime state of a system using the data found in a RAM. This app allows you to collaborate with your teammates. Some of the features of volatility framework are: it has the API that allows you to look up of PTE, that is page table entry flags, quickly. Volatility framework support KSLR, that is kernel address space layout randomization. This tool provides numerous plugins for checking Mac file operations. It automatically runs failure command when a service fails to start multiple times. You can download volatility framework from www.volatilityfoundation.org. 13th one is Explico. Explico is an open source forensics analysis app. It supports HTTP, that is Hypertext Transfer Protocol, IMAP, that is Internet Message Access Protocol, and more. Some of the features of Explico are: you can get your output data in the SQLite database or MySQL database. This tool gives you real-time collaboration. No size limit on data entry or the number of files. You can easily create any kind of dispatcher to organize the extracted data in a useful way. It supports both IPv4 and IPv6 versions. You can perform reverse DNS lookup from DNS packages having input files. Explico provides PIPI, that is port independent protocol identification, features to support digital forensics. You can download Explico from www.explico.org. 4th one is eFence. eFence is a tool that helps you to meet your computer forensics and cybersecurity needs. It allows you to discover files from any device in one simple to use interface. Some of the features of eFence are: it gives protection from malicious behavior, hacking and policy violations. You can acquire internet history, memory and screen capture from a system onto a USB thumb drive. This tool has a simple to use interface that enables you to achieve your investigation goal. eFence support multi-threading, that means you can execute more than one thread simultaneously. You can download eFence from eFence.com/product.php. 15th one is CrowdStrike. CrowdStrike is a digital forensic software that provides threat intelligence, endpoint security, etc. It can quickly detect and recover from cybersecurity incident. You can use this tool to find and block attacker in real time. Some of the features of CrowdStrike are: this tool helps you to manage system vulnerabilities. It can automatically analyze malware. You can secure your virtual, physical and cloud-based data center. You can download CrowdStrike from www.crowdstrike.com/endpointsecurityproducts/falcon-endpointsecurityprotection-pro. Thank you guys for watching this video. For more updates related to cybersecurity, please stay tuned with KeyCybr. Tabtak, be aware, be secure, because cybercrime never pays. Thank you.